An active monsoon and a tropical low over the Gulf of Carpentaria are bringing heavy rainfall and thunderstorm activity to northern Queensland. Taking a look at that in our water vapour imagery, we can see just how much moisture is sitting over this part of the country. That tropical low over eastern Gulf waters is dragging the moisture and bringing it down around to the Gulf country, and the monsoon trough is driving convection about the North Tropical coast. We've already seen fairly significant rainfall totals in these areas in the past couple of days. In the last 24 hours alone, we've seen rainfall totals in excess of 90 millimetres about the Gulf country, and rainfall totals in the 100 to 130 millimetre range about the North Tropical coast. Because of this, we do have severe weather warnings current covering both of these areas. 6-hourly rainfall rates of 100 to 150 millimetres are possible about the Gulf country over the next couple of days. And about the North Tropical coast, between Cardwell and Hope Vale, including those adjacent land areas, we could see rainfall rates in the 200 to 300 millimetre range. This could cause significant flash flooding, impacting access to transport routes and other roads. In addition to our severe weather warnings, we do have a number of flood warnings and flood watches current. Minor to moderate flood warnings covering a number of river catchments across western parts of Queensland, a lot of them thanks to recent rainfall events, and a large flood watch area covering most of Cape York Peninsula. This is in anticipation of exacerbated or renewed riverine flooding over the coming days once those rainfall totals start to come through. Breaking that down a little bit more, we can see how this tropical low draws the moisture around and down, bringing it through the Gulf country and into northwestern Queensland. That low is expected to cross the coast sometime late today or early tomorrow, and it is going to weaken when it does that, but it's still tapping into that moisture and bringing it right across these areas. As we go through the later part of tomorrow and into the weekend, the low is going to track into eastern parts of the Northern Territory, potentially bringing significant falls into the Barkly District, which has already seen significant rainfall in recent months. Because of the rainfall rates across northwestern Queensland and eastern parts of the Northern Territory, there is significant concern for communities in these areas, a lot of them still feeling the impacts from the recent months of rainfall. The rainfall totals are initially going to build up around the Gulf country and around the North Tropical coast, spreading southwards through northwest Queensland and eventually pushing into the Northern Territory over the weekend. The exact highest rainfall numbers are a little uncertain, as they're going to depend on exactly where the monsoon trough tracks, where that tropical low tracks, and how much thunderstorm activity we have built into the mix as well. This is an evolving situation, and with a number of warnings current and several more warnings anticipated, it's essential to stay up to date via the Bureau's website and weather app, and make sure that you know your weather and know your risk.